Divinity is often not crafted into the physical world. I took the idea of creation and sculpted a piece that embodies the concept. The tamarind wood used in this piece has an incredible state of durability, which represents the endurance that lives in all of us. The crystal that is in the heart and the crown of the piece is a quartz crystal, which is mostly associated with the crown chakra of the human energy force. This crystal brings upon balance and connection to the world. Wishing the owner of this piece a strong connection to Mother Earth and all of her divine creation in the sunshine state.